saying carrot. At some point in 2020, we just started saying it all the time. And I don't think anyone's happier about it than bitches named Becky.